we're here today looking at the Lenovo IdeaPad Yoga 11-inch. We've seen the 13-inch before, but this 11-inch has some really unique features. For example, firstly and foremostly, it is running Windows RT on a Tegra 3 quad-core processor. So this is an ARM-based device, and it has a 11-inch screen that's 1366 by 768 as opposed to the 13-incher on the original Yoga. However, that allows us to be a lot lighter and a lot less expensive. So you can see here, this is a silver color. It's only 2.75 pounds, so it's extremely light. Looking around here, we've got an SD card reader, USB, power port, nothing on the back, two more USB ports, and headphones. But what's obviously unique about this product is that it bends back. So like the other Yoga, you can put it in this mode, bend it back into tent mode, where you can use it as a, you can use it to watch movies and such, and put it into tablet mode. And of course, in tablet mode, you're going to be able to use this without fear of hitting the keyboard and causing problems with the keyboard. Here on this kind of pre-production model, we're not getting the all of that, but this supports 10-point touch. So if we go here and we actually launch, so the IdeaPad Yoga 11 supports 10-point touch, which means if I could use both my hands, I could draw in Windows Paint without a problem. Obviously, this is Windows RT, so we've got a full version of Office Home and Student here with Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and OneNote coming included. You've got this brilliant screen here, and you've got 10 hours of battery life on this thing. Of course, what's really unique about this device, besides its bending back, besides its Windows RT, is it's the first device we've seen that is an ARM-based Windows RT device that is a notebook first and a tablet second. It's got the AccuType keyboard that feels really good. It's got a full-fledged click pad here, and you can have a real Windows experience on this ARM-based device for 10 hours, and at only 2.75 pounds, that makes this quite an ultra-portable. This is a room with laptop using the Lenovo IdeaPad Yoga 11.